Those bunkers were the first to be hit.
All right, hello and welcome back.
They directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all.
Last we left off, just got dropped off here at the Ranger compound.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Take whatever you like.
I have to pay, don't I?
You can't find stuff like this in the Metro. It's the latest military equipment.
Buckshot firing heavy machine gun. Rail gun shoots bearing balls.
The cost in blood is outrageous. I'll tell you that.
They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Oh, it's all free. But not all. Wait, this is the gun he had. Yeah. Extended battery, heavy duty capacitor. Accumulate charge faster, allowing for rapid succession. Reduce the railgun's energy reserves. More full power, more battery. Yeah, I think. Yeah, that one. And the laser sight. And now the big boy. The big boy. Auto fire adapter? Full auto firing increases. Oh! Yeah. Oh, I get both. Let me customize this some bitch. And the laser sight. Did I get that? Actually, what else do I have? They give me shit for free. I like these people. Nothing to say? No? Alright. So that's what that sound is.
Hey there, Artyom.
Hello. Alright. Yeah, I already fought the librarians. Well, I snuck past them. And hello. Khan.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
Nah.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves. I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move? Keeping silent, you're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end. You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Understandable. Anyway. Khan, I owe everything to him. If not for him, I'd rot in that anomaly tunnel. I'd never be able to reach the library. If not for him, Miller would never pay attention to me. I didn't really know what kind of man he is. I don't even know if he's a human at all. Yes, I was sent on this path by Hunter, but it's Khan who walks me through it. It's weird, but even Miller's subordinates, who seem to acknowledge no authority other than their indomitable colonels, pay heed to this wandering philosopher, and believe in him. He has some mysterious power over human souls. I wish I could meet him again. I have too many questions nobody else could answer. Fair enough. Colonel.
Okay, there's not much useful in here, just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then.
Fair enough.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I am.
So, how are we faring? Well, man, Is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then.
All right, let's go kill some things. Can I leave too? Please? Yeah, all right.
Well, Artyom, yeah. I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Thank you. Just get stuck behind all the rangers. Have you got any extra armor or guns or ammo? No. I need... Okay. Well, I tried. Oh, we're going down now.
Well, well.
I don't feel like waiting.
It's the old church dungeon.
Yeah. Well then.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we try that route.
Kievska? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. The rumor has it they survived, but no longer is there any news.
Oh no! No, I
of course it is.
Built it.
Couldn't believe it.
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
And I just die right there. That's the end of the game. Thank you all for watching. I'm kidding, obviously. I love the rock here.
The sky, the sun, and to breathe.
Dark one?
Walk on, walk on.
Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Yep, I can't run. What the?
Artyom! Artyom! Artyom!
You know, I keep meaning to send you a video, Chels, but I keep forgetting after I'm done streaming.
Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Wait, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Yeah, I'm not dead yet, so...
Artyom, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here!
Hell, this place gives me the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is honestly, I have no idea if I would die or not. I'd assume not.
We need this door open.
But it might end in a game over.
You stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises here.
I don't think we're going to smooth it.
What's your plan? Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart. Orla, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Wait, what?
Something's out there.
Oh.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
Yeah, ignore it.
The Nosalysis! Fire!
Fire!
Looks like the anomaly is driving monsters.
kill everything with fire. Oh, there's one in with me. Ammo conservation? What's that? All I know is burn thing. Burn. Burn. I have no jokes. This is a fire. How do I air blast?
It's closing in! Shit, we missed one! Hurry up! It's really close now!
I don't think fire can fix that.
Hurry up or we're fucking dead!
That's it! The gate's open! Go, go!
React, it won't
stop. Will this explode? Oh, okay.
Just get up down from here!
Please hurry. Fire cannot beat electricity. Maybe. No, but door can, it seems.
Well,
you guys wanna stop?
I wouldn't want to be there now.
I wanna go in there. Are we stopping? Cool, let me off this crazy ride. There was a book.
My strange dreams still continue. I am no longer sure they are just dreams anymore. And it never happened to me before. The dreams seem more like visions. And they become more and more vivid, still holding sway over my conscience, even after I wake up. Even I still can't understand their meaning. Even I still can't understand their meaning. Yet, time after time, I wake up with the same heavy feeling, the premonition of a catastrophe, one brought about by my own actions.
Okay, let's get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead. Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
Oh, it took away my gun.
What's that?
Can I swap it back out?
It's dark in here.
Cool. Fire cool and all. But it's not what I want. Oh, and that's the end of the chapter. Okay, cool.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
Alright, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Ribetta, let's do it.
Hey, wait a hurry, Colonel. How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers. Great deeds await.
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about moving my mark.
I have got a fucking automatic shotgun. Like, very automatic. I am good.
Some of the skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Ullman, enough of the jokes, Blimp. When we're back at the base, we'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
I feel like... that's not even a door. Okay. I was gonna say, I feel like there's something behind that door, but there's nothing there. Turn on the lights. Stop having them be off. Pre-war gun.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Oh, these ones. Yeah, you got it. Don't worry.
Well done, Artyom. You've just earned yourself a medal.
Partner, check the pool.
Okay.
Oh no, I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Shit! Watch your language, soldier.
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
Oh, goddammit.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it here.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, this gun I love. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
All clear!
Look here. Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both stay back. Okay, let's go.
Hey, another book. Everything seems to go well. Omen keeps up his jokes. Miller keeps threatening him with extra time on duty. The goal is close by and nothing can stop us now. We win every encounter. Hunter was right when he said there never was and never be a more terrifying predator on Earth than human is.
Oh, Carla, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Mm-hmm.
Holman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Flynn.
I have a feeling.
Here they are!
Oh. That is the slowest fucking door. The front of it looks like a flamethrower? Yeah? I mean, I had a flamethrower. That's just a muzzle brake. This, my friend,
go!
Is a minigun.
I got some moonshine for each Nosalis. How about that, Corona?
To hell with you, Blin.
How much I got left?
Maybe
oh, yeah.
Stop laughing, Blin.
Yeah, I got plenty. What? Oh. How dare you still live? I think the game might be a bit too loud.
Let's go off to the back.
How's the game sound for you guys? Is it too loud or... am I too quiet?
Clear, Colonel.
Sorry.
Another punch. Can't get points anywhere.
Game is a bit loud. All right. Yeah. Let me. I accidentally did that shit. Okay. That should be fine now. All right. There we go. I want to be louder than the game.
Shut up. So. You're gonna make it.
Sounds fine to you. Eh. I'll just turn it down a little bit.
To the left!
I love how he said to the left, and it's to the right then. I am dying. Ha ha. I'm in danger. Yeah, raining hellfire. I've only got 5 shells left.
Clear corner.
I started with 60 shells. I'm down to 5.
Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door.
Shotgun shells, please. Please, I need shells. Okay. Fine. Breach and clear.
Up there! Up there!
Stab him! Stab him in the face! I mean, that works too. Senses?
My friend, why?
Yo, can I have your shells?
Sipan, that's enough.
You can't help him, Sipan. Let's go.
Vatsuki! Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive!
Damn straight. That's not... The I got 8 shells. Beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead in the sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
I didn't really cause their death, and I still feel guilty. I was too eager to celebrate the easy time we had with the last leg of her journey, and that brought about trouble. I couldn't be in the right place in the right time. I couldn't help my comrade in time. Bringing him back from the brink of death, I brought these brave souls into this adventure that happened to become their last. Our team, small as it was, is growing even smaller. When I look at my palms in the dancing light of a bonfire, it seems they are covered with blood.
Okay, go for it.
Mans is a poet. Alright, I'm here, let's go.
Just a little more.
It's not how you do it, man. You just shove your fucking battery charger in.
It's open.
Oh, that's what right click does. Cool. Mask. Fuck. I've got 7 minutes.
Foreman, check the pool.
Oh, hell yeah.
Get the most interesting jobs all day.
I don't want
all
fire.
Clear. Let's move.
Though fire probably would have been helpful here. Excuse me.
I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful.
Evolution of the species. Why would I want to play?
Oh. Oh yeah, 30. 30 shells, baby.
The hell was that big ass gun, the one with the scope?
What do we do next?
Oh, you mean this?
No,
monstrosity?
Down there.
This
option.
Is
Let's move
the stealth gun.
What was that?
Late game. It's a rail gun. It's technically lethal. Who has grenades? Why do you have grenades? I can't hear shit. Nothing looks stealth about it? Yeah, I mean, it's stealthy as long as no one's alive to hear you. Seconds running for my life. Thank you. Oh, right. Now I remember. It's you, you fucking wall crawling asshole. So, it's you.
Come on, man.
The ones that cling to the walls, the ones that scream. Don't stop, don't stop, we are running. Don't stop, we need to run. Ooh, door.
This is the door leading to D6.
Okay.
Are we there?
Are we?
Looks like it.
Are you done? Can we go? We got nothing else.
It's locked. I'm not surprised.
Mm.
What's up with that? Looks like a blast door. Okay. Go for it. Got it. Artyom, take a look at that room.
Oh no. Oh no, I'm going in alone and it's gonna shut on me. Yep.
Artyom, are you okay?
Love it when I'm...
Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Oh fuck, I forgot. It's the spiders. I was right. It's time to face the true terror of this game. Spiders. How do I grenade? No. Found it. Have I ever mentioned, I do not like spiders. Yeah, yeah. How you deal with that, huh? Fuck you. That's how you deal with it, huh? So these are spiders. They are very photosensitive. God, I cannot speak. Good. Anyway, yes, they hate the light. I have light! Good. Take that. Become the light source. Oh no, one of them hacked. However, will I deal with them? Man, I honestly should have kept the flamethrower. That seems like my team. That was an accident. Cool. cool. That's the way I go. That's the way I choose not to go. Hello? Thought I saw that red key. So, I don't believe I have to worry about ground holes with the spiders. I just have to worry about regular holes with that one. That's fine. Do you have a key on you by chance, my good sir? No, but I'll take that. Thank you. I know, I'm wasting my good ammo. But there's a reason for it. I want to bet the key's somewhere in here. Somewhere in there, indeed. Open the safe. And give me the shit inside and take this off. Because I don't need it. Yeah. And I need it again. Does the fire not affect you people? Would you kindly fuck off? Trying to explore. Bastard. Fuck your webs. Fuck your webs. Going straight that way. Fuck your webs. Aha! Ammo. Hybrid of a spider and a scorpion? I mean, yeah, more or less. Why do I have a bad feeling? Why is this feeling really fucking familiar right now? I sure heard stories about the Metro builders were not the first digging tunnels and galleries in the ground deep under Moscow. Hidden passages were being built under city in the times of the first Tsars. But the workers who built those reportedly encountered even older caves and burrows, built in times immemorial. The nameless creators of those vanished millennia ago, leaving only endless corridors going from nowhere to nowhere again behind. And now, perhaps 100 generations later, I, the last man alive, am tentatively walking along the same path. Poetic. Now, I don't want to be down here just yet. I'm a explorer up here. Look, I would have missed those. I don't need them. But I would have missed them. Hey, a corpse. Thanks for the shit, mans. Four new shells. My shotgun. Alright. Pull up. Just need to pull this. Someone just came in behind me. I need to run.
Artyom, here.
Oh. Yeah, sure, that works.
Thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Could have sworn Stepan was alive.
A sound from the tunnel. Oh. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
Could be spiders. Just fought a fuck ton of them.
What's up?
That's not spiders.
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll
check it out.
I don't trust it, guys. I guess we're going in though. Fuck y'all. Loot, 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 loot. Looting everything.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
Duh.
All clear.
Yeah.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
Nope, still can't read it. Going on a train ride equals bad. Yeah, yeah, especially in this, you know, world where most of the trains are just broken. Also, that's so the big stealth gun I have. D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found a legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
I have a feeling. That's new.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe. That's the note that was just found read. It's incredible, but these long abandoned galleries have preserved the technology in them much better than any of the populated parts of the metro. The monorail opening its doors for the first time in decades started and carried us to our goal completely smoothly, as if serviced the day before. There is truth in the saying that time eats away metal and stone, man and its creations. But our fathers built for the ages, and if their work isn't destroyed by their own offspring, it's about to stay there for thousands of years.
Cosmos, quick!
Yep. Why, what's up? Oh. Oh, it's that fog they were talking about. What is that? Oh, cool. Can't even see through with fucking night vision. Yeah, I'll go check it out.
Careful, damn it. 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom.
Well, that failed. Ah, shit. Give me like 5 minutes. Be back up. Oh, you're coming down here anyway? Cool. My god, you're slow. I did follow him, right? Cool, yeah. He's the right one. What's this way? Ooh. It was definitely telling me to bring more fire. Ooh. Great. Good shit. Not good enough, but it's alright. Or not great, but good enough.
Yeah, I imagined everything just as it is.
descending by these objects. They're Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that.
Probably not. Take forever to go upstairs, man.
It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works.
Let's hope. Let's hurry, please. I don't have much time. Got 6 minutes. Plus 2, so 8. Yeah, I've got time then, I guess, but...
Nothing good, Billion. We gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Atrium, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Yeah, I'm definitely getting deja vu vibes. I mean, of course I've played this game, but... I'm having memories. Covers, always the covers.
Press the button, Oliver! Force button!
Oh fuck, god damn it.
First button!
It's gonna be third button next.
Okay, next! First button!
Called it. Filter that shit, man. Hell yeah.
Alright, soldiers, get on the platform.
Cool.
Go on! Start it up!
Not a chance.
Try again!
How hopeless!
Shit!
Let me guess, I have to go through here.
Ah, cool! Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, Colonel! What's up? We almost fell off!
All good! Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment.
But I like playing with the equipment. Man. That doesn't look good. We're gonna talk about that? No? Alright. Fuck this. Hey, let's go. Oh. Oh yeah, I'm remembering now. We're gonna have a fight out on this. I'm here. Let's
go.
Fucking go. Yes, thank you.
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there.
Yeah, it does. Yep, into the bottom. Well, there's the bottom right there. It's definitely got a bottom, it's just mucus, basically.
Holman, go left. Professor to the right. Artyom, cover me.
Aye.
If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas? Artyom?
No.
What if...
Fucking clue. Now. Yeah, it does look deep, but it's got a bottom, unfortunately. That's just... it's like a rocket silo. Kind of.
Opa! Bullman, let's go up!
Open sesame. More fire? Are you telling me to get the flamethrower?
Now quiet. Come on.
Because I'll take it if you have it. Oh, that's a... Oh. Oh no. Oh no, it gave me an ammo dump. I don't like this anymore. Where's the key? Where's the safe? That's probably in here. Honestly.
Holman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22.
Alright. Safe. There it is. Bullet.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All that training finally paid off. It's working.
There's more than one key.
Excellent.
First.
Oh no.
Died. Second. Destroyed. Third. Fourth. Fifth. Eighth.
Ten. Jokey pokey. That's just killing people.
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about manpower?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated.
2 seconds. I still find it hard to believe that all this was built by humans, not giants from ancient fairy tales. It's not just me. Even the larger-than-life, ever-jovial Omen noticeably shrunk when he considered the sheer size of this place. What was this complex supposed to be? What was it built for? Where did its personnel go? Why hasn't anyone in the Metro ever heard of it? A carpet of spent cartridges on the floor. One would think a fierce battle took place here, but there are no bodies or bones. What could have transpired
here? Start it from here? We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Man.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down. But there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything. Even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Valodi. Stay here with the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olma, follow me.
I can tell you this isn't a good idea. There's spiders in the dark, man.
Shit, there's me!
What the fuck?
I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Here come the sons of the apocalypse. Holman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all.
I mean, it's more shitty Russian voice than Dracula, but thank you. Night vision. Vision for the night.
Shit, I mean, there's shit all over the place. It's disgusting.
Yeah, I know. It's... alright, gas mask. That'd be a smart idea. Yeah, I've got time. Oh. Well, sorry, up here, huh? I'm fucking sorry, 672? Oh, hell yeah.
The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.
Oh, yeah, advance carefully. Right, right, got it.
Our little friends are here, I see. Time to daddy, you bitches.
God damn. I didn't even do shit. I don't think my gun does shit to them. Maybe I'll take your route. Ooh. Pop. Pop, pop, watching heathens drop. Not do that again. Yeah, sure, bloody hell. Running, running, running. I've run past everything. Run, 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 run. Thought I saw the red of a key there. Oh well. Lift's right here, bud. Let's go.
Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works.
Yeah, hopefully. Yeah, sure.
Now you will feel our wrath.
Ullman, stop screwing around. Colonel, I have activated the loudspeaker. I have the signal from the lift switchboard on my console. I'll switch it on. Let's ride.
Invisible watchers. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
Well, I mean, you know, there are... kind of.
Colonel, go to the reactor hall. There will be a main reactor in the center, left of the control room. A lift goes down to the ground floor, and you will have to take the stairs up. Activate the switchboard by the means of the large lever. I will tell you what to do next.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
Oh.
What do we do now, huh? Vladimir, if only you could see that. Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot.
Yeah, that's what I remember.
This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here.
Yeah. Let's fucking hurry. Oh god.
Hey, dude, hey! Hey,
yeah.
Can you do it?
Our buddy boy. Alright. Filter. And kilter. I mean, they don't have red blood, but I can follow with your sentiment.
Yeah, I've been places and I've seen my share of shit, but this is an illegal detour.
I'm tired of walking, man. Oh, hey, a ladder.
Here's the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid now.
Understandable. There was no air tanks up here. Just letting you know, in case you asked. None whatsoever.
Let's head into the bunker. The sight just makes me sick.
Damn it. Sure, how do we do that?
Okay, where is the lever?
knew you could. Colonel, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Sure. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Reactor starter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
It's sure, Padiri.
God, look at all that.
We won't do any better than that. Let's go. Second. Sure, man. What the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back. This gets worse every minute.
Yeah.
Tuck, 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 tuck. Manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom!
Yeah.
You won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never!
Run him, run him, run him, I'm running over here. Wait, this isn't my shotgun. Oh, hey. What's that? Oh, that's a stopper. Okay, where do I go? Ah. Yeah, up. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Ah, look. Fucking... great job protecting me, but you know, it is what it is. I can deal with that. Well, let's see if I remember what I have to do. Bring it around town and stop. Yeah, that's your job, isn't it?
Contact zone. Attention. Road removal in progress.
Cool. Cool. I thought he was supposed to be protecting me. But I guess not. Now I see.
Contact zone reached.
It is me.
Road removal in progress.
It's only me. Just me. Always me. I don't wanna save myself.
Contact zone reached. Attention. Road removal in progress.
It's the last one, right?
Give me a minute.
Yep. Yeah, I will. Give me a minute. Aha. Exit out this way. Well, that was easier than I remember. Oh no, that's my shotgun.
Too bad we have lost the lift. But thank God that in the past everything was built in pairs. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first.
Yeah, got it. Thank you. Fuck you, I'm fast, boy.
Once again, we're going to the surface. And this time we come prepared. Humans joking about our strides making the earth tremble. But I feel like I actually feel it tremble. I feel like I actually feel it tremble, fair enough. After all, we had come through nothing and nobody will stop us. The enemy is going down. Turned into dust and ashes. The way we also treat our enemies. One thing eludes me. Why aren't the Dark Ones trying to stop us? Are we coming straight into an ambush? The weird premonitions still pestering me are becoming even more sinister.
I think next save point I'm gonna hop off. Getting a little tired.
Hey, Jasper. This lift will get you straight to the station. We have everything working and under control. Though I don't know for how long. Come back to the study point. Ulno will be waiting there for you with a gift.
Ooh, gift? What do we got? Reach Austin. Austin Latino Tower.
Heritage. And future. How much power is here? Then this will be... We'll rule the earth once more. We won't have to live like rats. Yes, with sword and fire, we'll win back the sky and the sun. We'll climb out of the dirt. Rebuild the cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... everything.
Why do you sound like you still have your mask on? Fair enough.
So tell me, Colonel, is it easy to be Superman?
The hell with your jokes. If you'd seen what lives down there. Okay. Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
I want to shoot you so bad, my man. You just threw a cigarette at me. Dick.
Same old story, huh? You save the world while sitting waist deep in shit and nobody gives a damn.
Alright, well, there's the save.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other Rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Oh, yeah. So I'll let the scene play out, and then once I regain control, I'll end the night.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Now that I have actual good weapons, I think I can deal with this.
Stay calm.
And that's where I'll end it for tonight. Thank you all for joining me. Hope you all had a great one, and as always, I'll see you all in the next one. Have a great one. Goodbye.